All right, Beginners Worship Guitar Leaders class. This is the run-through for Refiner's Fire. I'm just going to play the intro, C and G, 8 beats per each of them. And we're going to do a strum pattern down, down, up, down, down, up, down, down, up. Okay? Realize that some of the chord changes, as you can see, will require waiting a little longer the change. Some will be a little faster. As you can see, I put a 4 and an 8 on above the chords where it'll be faster and it will be slower. But if you can keep beat and just play the chord as it sounds, or as you sing it above the words, it'll work. Okay, so again, if it's really hard at first, understandable. Just play through the chords first, and after you get the chords down, then you can try to sing along with it. So here it goes, Spirit from My Heart. I'm gonna do the intro. So purify my heart.
Purify my heart and let me be as gold and silver. Purify my heart and let me be as gold, pure gold. Refine as fire my heart's one desire, is to be holy, set apart for You, Lord. I choose to be holy, set apart You, my Master, ready to do Your will.
G, and I'm gonna end it in C. And go ahead and play the second verse, and then go to the chorus again, and then end it. But for recording memory's sake, I'm just going to stop here. So I'll continue to practice along with this video if you wish.